Because I went and saw him after I was sacked. I went in and had another meeting with him, and I thought, well, I'm fucked anyhow, it doesn't really matter. So I just told him exactly, you know. Kendall's down here apparently with his kid, and I said, Brighton ought to fucking sign him. Superb. I said we can't afford him, he's 50 grand. But
so if you make sure you take all your cables and and we'll load up the software beforehand onto the PC, onto the laptop, and we'll just take that.
Yeah, I've got that little disc thing, haven't I?
Yeah.